Since 2008, Friends of the Allentown Parks has been committed to enhancing Allentown's wonderful park system to benefit the community. Hello, I'm Karen Elchar, Executive Director of Friends of the Allentown Parks. And with me is Chairman of the Board, Bob Donatelli.
With the help of volunteers, community leaders, businesses, and many others, we've created several projects and programs, such as
our annual Cherry Blossom Festival, which highlights Cherry Blossom Row and features many exhibitors and demonstrations of traditional Japanese and Asian culture.
Kids Gone Fishing, a fun education and recreation event to teach children how to fish and respect their natural surroundings.
Discovery Walks, a way to learn about nature and the amazing birds, animals, and flowers in Allentown's parks.
Annual Model Sailboat Building and Race, a chance for kids to work with model boats and sail them down Cedar Creek.
Creating Native Habitat to attract birds, butterflies, and more, which help with conservation efforts while enhancing the environment.
Providing programs such as Remembrance Trees, Adopt the Flower Bed, and Adopt the Park.
And offering many volunteer opportunities, large and small, for individuals, groups, and businesses, such as National Public Lands Day, where each year we clean up and enhance one of Allentown's wonderful parks.
There are many events, educational and recreational activities, and other programs in which you can get involved, but we can't do them without your help.
As a nonprofit, Friends of the Allentown Parks relies on volunteers and community leaders to support our mission, to make Allentown's great park system even better. Contact us today and join Friends of the Allentown Parks.
You'll be glad you did.